From my standpoint, it's not new to see this undercurrent of racism and certainly unconscious bias. But I think to see the changes that are being made right now is really, it's something that I look forward to being a part of, and being a part of using my voice in a way that I haven't been able to of late. So yeah, it's good to be home.